starting line in the number 24 top fielder. He's the nephew of former NHRA top fielder Tommy Irvin, and he's looking to live up to a family legacy in this race. I can smell it from up here. Those tires are toast. Love that last race, and lucky for them and for us, we've got more NHRA drag racing action to come. Advantage clearly played into this one. Just look at the control he has over the car down the stretch. Another sensational race is in the books, and we've got more to come, so don't go anywhere. It all out on the racetrack. Great jump off the starting line and a steady, assured pace gives his fuel dragster the win. heart is still pounding after that last race run, and we've got more for you coming up next. Moving forward, we are shaping up to see an all-time.